Staying in the TAC, Cardinal Stritch making the trip to Maumee Valley. J.R. Lumsden closing on 1,000 points tonight. Stritch's Jaden Wilson, he's on the top 30 All-BCSN watch list for a reason. Also a McDonald's All-American at nominee. Gets the steal in the lane, and then Wilson pushing the ball up court and finds Brendan Revels. Isaac flies it. Three is good. As Stritch getting most of their points from Wilson. Also, of course, have Dwayne Moorhead. As Moorhead in transition, the reverse falls. We showed you J.R. Lumsden off the top, and J.R. Lumsden coming up with a little bit of history. 1,000 career points, but Cardinal Stritch wins 69-60.